Hello guys, welcome to the channel Sir Chogyal. Today we will learn how to create an HTML triangle. It is very easy and simple. Before typing the CSS for the triangle, let's type here some basic code. Let's begin with doctype HTML declaration. Then we have HTML tag. Inside the HTML tag, you can create title tag, head tag, body tag, div tag, and so on. For the title, let's name it as my triangle. Next, we are gonna create head tag and body tag. Now, inside the body tag, let's create a div tag for the triangle. This div tag is meant for the triangle, so let's create here class. I'm keeping here the class as triangle. Next, we have to write the CSS for the triangle. So in order to write the CSS for the triangle, you can create style tag inside the head tag. Let's save this notepad as an HTML file. You can give here any file name you want, but make sure to add .html at the end of your file name. Here we can see our HTML file. Nothing is showing up right now. Inside the style tag, you can create CSS for the triangle. So type here dot followed by the class name. Type here the opening and closing of the curly brackets. Let's create here border bottom by typing border dash bottom colon space 200 pixels space solid space hash FF00EA semicolon. Now save the file. Press Ctrl plus S on your keyboard or click here on save. Let's refresh this browser. Wow, a big border bottom of 200 pixels has been created here. Next, we have border left. Type here border dash left colon space 100 pixels space solid semicolon. Now save the file. Type your border dash right colon space 100 pixels space solid semicolon. Let's make these duplex colors transparent. Add transparent to both the border left and border right. For width, we have to keep 0. Let's release a little space out of the triangle. Type margin dash top colon space 100 pixels semicolon. Let's push the triangle to the right. Type margin dash left colon space 300 pixels semicolon. Now a triangle has been created. However, all the sides of the triangle are not equal. So let's fix this. For the border left and border right, let's increase the pixels to 115 pixels each. You can increase or decrease the size of the triangle by changing the amount of pixels used. That's it. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to the channel Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.